ain't got no juice.
I asked the rebels to send over a vehicle for us.
I got it. I'll fly.
Hold up, we got hostile activity. I got one Unidad soldier. Right by that stack of tires.
Deploying drone. Got another tango. I asked the rebels to do a recon of the area. Got eyes on Matchwood.
So, you're what a ghost looks like, huh?
Who's our friend?
This is the CIA gone rogue. Stole a whole lot of serious intel out of Langley. Scuttlebutt is trying to sell it to Santa Blanca.
Santa Blanca?
Uh-huh.
If he's selling to them, what's he doing in the Unidad camp?
I'm thinking he's trying to buy protection.
Huh. Didn't work out too well for him, did it?
He got exactly what he deserved. Let's have a look what we got here. Son of a bitch.
What?
Put the Langley intel on a Unidad server. Now, I can hack this.
Unidad bird approaching. Stay down.
The problem is, as soon as I open that door, we're gonna have a whole lot of undesirables come looking for dangles.
What do you need from me?
I need you up top.
The Unidad with a minigun.
Look,
tell me where. The
problem is this is gonna take some time. And I gotta hack the server, download the Langley files, and then bleach the hard drive. Okay. Unidad shows up, you turn on the light faucet.
Ooh-ah. Enemy incoming.
Right. Just keep him busy. This'll take a minute.
I asked Pat Kataria to send it. I called the rebels for a diversion. I called to the rebels for some reinforcements.
Autorizado que convoquemos a las unidades de refuerzo que tenemos en los sectores vecinos para que los apoyen con esa amenaza. ¡Van hacia allá!
Call the rebels for some indirect fire.
Matchwood.
How's the hack coming along?
Yeah, I'm gonna need two, Mike.
Faster would be better.
Ready? Fire, fire, fire.
Wilco, you're gonna be all right, you hear me?
Call
Pat and Tori
for some reinforcements. Call for rebels to draw their attention.
Helicopter, get down. Get down, chopper. Hang tight, I'm heading your way.
I called the rebels for mortar fire. Open fire.
Copy that. Hit the dirt, helicopter. Helicopter, get down.
The hack's complete. Call the lead. Get us a rally.
Nomad to Bowman. We're good to exfil. What's the RP?
I'm sending the coordinates now. His match would get what he needed.
Affirmative. Nomad out.
Hit the dirt, helicopter. We got a fucking man down. Apache's gonna break loose. Get down. Just stay down. I'll be right there.
I asked the rebels to drop off a ride.
Fucking Apache's gonna light you up. Get down. I got you, man. Just hold on. Put it down.
I asked the rebels to send over a vehicle for us.
Getting a position. We've got the target. Target lost.
Frag out. Get some.
Team's not bad. Not as good as me.
I might tell you you're full of shit, but I know what crybabies you see. I asked Pakatari to send us a vehicle. Up. Let's get back to work.
The team's not bad. You're not as good as me, but not bad.
I might tell you you're full of shit, but I know what crybabies you sailors are. So, what's this all about?
That CIA jackass back there stole intel on a hot shit new technology. Now, he figured the cartel could use it to get its products across borders without detection. But let me tell you, it's something that's much, much more dangerous than that.
You don't know what this tech is, or you're just not telling?
What we've got here is the kind of war-fighting gadgets that'll put you and me out of business. And it's got the higher-ups sweating bullets. Linda, how you doing? You're looking good, real good.
It's Karen today. You look like you've clocked some miles since we last spoke.
Yeah, a few I've heard they don't make them like me anymore. It was this other guy, though. Army infiltration. He wore a bandana or something.
I heard he finally retired.
Really?
Yep.
It's only me.
Sam.
Yeah.
You got it.
I do. I'll be delivering it personally.
Grim sent word.
About what?
Chairman of the Joint Chiefs says there's a possible empty quiver. I can get you airborne in 1 hour.
Really? You know, a guy once said, the price of success is hard work and dedication.
Sounded like he knew a thing or two.
Yeah.
It's good working with you, sir.
Can the sir just call me Sam? Look, you're real good at what you do. You watch your six, huh? An hour, huh?
That's right.
You got any coffee?
This is Bolivia. Of course there's coffee.